Class of 2010, this is the 2010 senior video. I hope it will hold your attention and take you on a magical journey through your years as a young adult, teenager, and child. But I must warn you that what you are about to see is completely real. It may not be spectacular, it may not be shocking, it may not be scandalous, but I can assure you that beyond the shadow of a doubt, it is real. And for that, I am deeply sorry.
Homecoming queen for McDowell High School is Miss Tila Russell. Oh!
your last year having to be in school, and you get to have a bunch of freedom after you get out.
The freedom, I guess you could say.
Get away with that.
I get to leave early.
I run things.
I'm not sure.
Tell her more.
I don't know. I have to think.
Probably this kid, or Cosplay.
This guy.
Either Miss Hutchins or Miss Allison.
Miss Noblet.
Miss Elliot. She's not in here right now. I was trying to get around to it.
Mr. Allison.
Miss Noblet.
Miss Noblet.
Miss Sherlin. She lets me get out of school. She lets me do random stuff.
And she's attractive.
How they call her?
Coach Stacy.
He's the worst.
Miss Bird.
Mr. Yeltsin.
Probably Nick would like us.
Zach Simmons.
I don't know. Everyone.
There are quite a few people who probably do really good. You can't just pick one.
I don't want to pick this one right
now. Hopefully everybody will be successful.
I'm going to say everyone, and if you're going to name one, I'm going to say Nick Padalekas. He's going to be the most successful, probably.
That sounds conceited, but me. No, that was a joke.
I'm going to guess Nick Padalekas.
No, not Nick. Nick's going to be the most likely to fail. And the most likely to succeed is going to be Landon Cook.
Yeah, there we go. No. I changed my answer from hers. I'm going to go with Tyler Moore.
Me?
Nick Padalekas.
I'm tempted to say me, but it would probably be Kristen.
Or Kyle Smith.
Chris Petit.
Maybe.
That's got to be Nick Pad.
None of us.
Nick Padalekas.
Nick Padalekas.
Me and Claire.
I'm not too sure.
Justin Spencer.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Pressure.
I'm not even sure. I think no one would probably fail since we're all somewhat good in something. So I can't name a name on that because I'm not even sure.
I don't have a clue. Hopefully not.
Probably me.
Blake Hensley.
Nick Padalekas.
Kyle Smith.
Emily Woodwood.
I don't know, nobody can tell. We're all cool.
What?
Me.
Either being a cop or in the military.
Making some money.
Being more Asian and being an engineer, probably.
Teaching somewhere. Working at some hospital.
Being a surgical intern.
Being a radiologist.
On the beach, hopefully.
Back here. I'll be teaching here when I get done out of college.
Married with kids.
I see her in the research lab. I see her as a stay-at-home mom with 5 kids.
Hopefully a nice house with some, you know, got a little bit of money.
I'll probably see a red home.
face.
Where's it gonna go?
I don't know.
Where's it gonna go?
I don't know.
Please don't show it on the teacher or class something, all right? Promise?
Going on a field trip to the mall.
I'm just goofing off in class and sleeping.
Today my brother got hit in the head with a biscuit. No, he doesn't.
We pranked Miss Aldridge and convinced her for like 6 months that I was a student teacher. Best memory ever.
Supposed to be at. She's supposed to be in here. Mr. Colbert didn't call her. And he's just a teacher in here. He's no teacher. He's a kid. He's no different than anybody else.
Turn it off. Turn it off now.
I mean, he's just getting breath and water. I'll take care of him because he's caught a problem all the time. I'll take care of him.
You've been pumped.
You've been pumped.
I don't get to hang out with friends as much.
Seeing people that you're not gonna see after.
Definitely not the food. That's true. Probably the people. All my fellow companion students. Probably the most.
Yeah, the people here. I mean, it's McDowell, but you make friends and you don't lose them.
The people that you'll never see.
Most of us are going to like big cities and stuff because of college, so probably like miss the small environment. Like everybody almost knows each other, or now you're just going to be like one in thousands and thousands.
Band, playing drums, of course, being with my friends all the time. It's what I've always enjoyed.
No, I'll always see you.
See you,
no, there's something really good. Those like little the cookies here. They're good.
Yeah. Maybe playing volleyball was one. Sports, watching sports, friends.
Taylor Rumfeld, Joshua Ewing, Nick Bird, Caitlin Lackey. I'm gonna miss all the cool people, let's just put it that way.
And my friends.
You.
Seeing everybody. Like your friends, you're not gonna be able to see them anymore.
No.
Probably all of the teachers. They're really cool.
Oh, my friends.
Wrestling.
Yeah, wrestling. Sports.
Wrestling, everything.
Swim team.
The dream is fading, now I'm staring at the door. I know it's over cause my feet have hit the cold floor. Check my reflection, I ain't feeling what I see. It's no mystery. Whatever happened to a passion I could live for? What became of the flame that made me feel more? And when did I forget that I was made to love you? I was made to find you. I was made just for you. Made to adore you. I was made to love and be loved by you. You were here before me. You were waiting on me. And you said you'd keep.
be making all them deals you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips, and
hey. Oh,
is that night vision?
Yeah, man.
Hey, is that night vision?
Yeah.
Can you see me?
I can totally see you.
Can you see me? OMG! Hey, night vision. I'm eating Smarties right now.
Smarties and night vision.
Did you see it in my mouth? It's raining right now. Everybody's freaking out. I don't even know what to do. Did you see that?
Yes.
It's lightning. I like it. I enjoy it a lot. Everybody's scared. I enjoy it. I enjoy it.
I like it too.
We enjoy it.
It's freaking awesome.
We love it.
I get my kicks off with this stuff.
This is a pretty exciting storm, man. Like, I haven't seen anything like this since the 90s. Trillion. I'ma be a brother, but my name ain't Lehman. Vegetarian vampires are just ridiculous, man. They're vegetarian, sparkling vampires. Come on, man.
McJagger. I'm talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk. Boys try to touch my junk, junk. Gonna smack him if he getting too drunk, drunk. Nah, nah, we go until they kick us out, out of the police. Shut us down, down. Police shut us down, down. Po-po shut us down.
All I know is I'm in an Eiffel Tower.
His escape is born by an arousing of combustion energy from within his body.
This is dead one of these.
What is this?
I have no idea what this is. But there's another one. What are these? What are fucking these?
There's no wisdom.
I'm Roger Stevenson.
What are you the host of?
I'm Roger Stevenson.
Can I help you?
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt us. That's for sure.
Ha ha. Seriously, I've got people lined up for miles to get in.
There's no one else.
What is this madness? Jim Dandy.
We have Jamie Newton versus Travis Fox drinking sodas.
That tastes like
Jamie here is holding a turkey and gravy soda. Travis is holding broccoli casserole, as you can see. Good luck to both of you.
Let the games begin.
Chug.
I know.
Yeah,
that's
what
you wear. Yeah. Thank you. We're gonna be learning about various organelles.
Okay.
Chick-fil-A, let me see what you got. Chick-fil-A.
Come on, shake it, chicken.
That's all I know.
I'm gonna get like this. Alright, what's the other one?
Alright.
I'm gonna
get like this.
All these years, and the man that I saw, he was. money, heroes, private jets, polish. Priceless glow, high life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, bone short, a new range. Flip another hundred, popping, throwing hundreds in the new Bentley. To the gold line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bull dead last. I lay it down so hard, I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt, young money. I look up to the sky.